Mark Twain blinkers on and a different horse in the mile today.